What is equivalent mass? Amount of substance which combine or displace 1.008 parts by mass of hydrogen, 8 parts by mass of oxygen, 35.5 parts by mass of chlorine. Can be written as mass of element divided by mass of hydrogen into 1.008 in case of element hydride, or we can say metal hydride. Equivalent mass in case of oxides, mass of element divided by mass of oxygen into 8, or mass of element divided by mass of chlorine into 35.5. So these are the formulas. In case of element, equivalent mass is equal to molar mass divided by valency. For example, equivalent mass of oxygen, you know what is atomic weight of oxygen? That is molar mass of oxygen, 16. And what is valency of oxygen? It is 2. So 8 is the equivalent mass of oxygen, and it is gram per equivalent. Like molar mass is gram per mole. Now come to the equivalent weight of aluminium. In case of aluminium, what is molar mass of aluminium? It is 27. So what is valency of aluminium? It is 3. So now 9 is the equivalent mass of aluminium. Equivalent mass of sodium. So you know sodium, what is valency of sodium? It is 1. So 23 by 1 means it is 23. Right? Now it is for elements. Now in case of ions, in case of ions like Mn2 plus, Mn4 plus, any metal with N positive, or SO42 negative, these are ions. So in case of ions, equivalent mass is its formula mass divided by, or atomic mass divided by 2. In this case it is m by 4, means what is the charge on the ions. That means the equivalent mass in case of ion is formula mass divided by charge, magnitude of the charge. So E is equal to m by n. In this case, equivalent weight of SO4 whole 2 negative is equal to m by 2. Right? Now come to next part. Yes, in case of sulfate, you know sulfur is 32 plus 4 into oxygen, 16. So 64 plus 32 means it is 96 by 2. So it comes out to be 48 gram per equivalent. Now in case of acids, in case of acids, equivalent mass is equal to molar mass divided by their basicity. Now, what is basicity? Actually, basicity is number of replaceable H plus ions. See, replaceable H plus ions means which can be replaced, means which can be removed as H plus ion. For example, HCl. So, what is basicity of HCl? Give only one H plus. So, its basicity is 1. H plus of 4. Its basicity is 2. Because it gives 2 H plus ion. H3PO4. Its basicity is 3. H3PO3. Now, see, in other cases we are looking at H2H3. Now, and it is H3, so its basicity should be 3, but it's not. Its basicity is 2. It can be explained by its structure, like H3PO4. Structure of H3PO4 is like this, and in case H3PO3, its structure is see the difference. In this case, there are three OH groups. So, hydrogen attached to oxygen contribute towards basicity. So, in this case, basicity is 3. In this case, as it has 2 OH, now its basicity is 2. And in case of H3PO2, in case of H3PO2, its basicity is 1. H3PO2 has basicity 1. Right? In case of base, equivalent mass is equal to molar mass divided by acidity. So now, what is acidity? Acidity is number of replaceable OH negative ions. For example, NaOH, clear, its basicity is 1. So its equivalent mass is M by 1. What about MgOH twice? Equivalent mass is M by 2. In case of AlOH thrice, equivalent mass is M by 3. In case of salt, equivalent mass is equal to molar mass divided by total positive or negative charge. For example, we have Al2SO4 thrice. Now, in case of Al2SO4 thrice, it associates as 2Al3 plus and 3SO4, 2 negative. So, how much positive charge? On one aluminium it is 3 plus, so So for 2 it is 6. Same is the case with anion, because in a salt total positive charge is equal to total negative charge. So equivalent mass of Al2SO4 thrice is m by 6. What about magnesium phosphate? So it dissociates as 3Na plus and PO4 3 negative. So equivalent mass is equal to m by 3. What about potash alum? K2SO4, Al2SO4 thrice, 24H2. So total positive charge is 2K plus, 2Al, 3 plus. Water is neutral, it is not counted towards ions. So total positive charge is 6 positive plus 2 positive, means total 8 positive and same negative. So equivalent mass is equal to m by 8 in this case. Come to the next part. Like if we have a reaction, NaOH plus H3PO4, and it leads to the formation of NaH2PO4 plus H2. Now when reaction is given, definition of equivalent weight of acid changes. Now what is equivalent mass of H3PO4? Now equivalent mass of H3PO4 is m by number of replaced H plus ions. So now tell me, but how many H plus ions are replaced? Only one. Now equivalent mass is equal to m by 1. Got it? Otherwise, if H3PO4, only H3PO4 is given, its basicity is 3. Basicity is 3. But if it is in the reaction, it's m by 1, because only one hydrogen is replaced. If reaction is written like this, no, what is equivalent mass of this? It is m by, tell me, 2. It is m by 2, right? Now in case of acid salts, so what are acid salts? Which are salt but have replaceable H plus ions like this. So in case of acid salts, equivalent mass is equal to m by number of replaceable H plus ion. So now its equivalent mass is m by 2. What about this Na2HPO4? It is again acid salt. These are acid salts. So equivalent mass of this is m by 1. But Na3PO4, it has no H plus, so it is simple salt that we discussed earlier. So its equivalent mass is m by 3, because now it becomes total positive or total negative charge. But in these two cases are special because they are acid salts. Same in the case with basic salts. Basic salt means which have OH negative ion. So we count number of replaceable OH negative ions. Now in case of redox reactions, equivalent mass is equal to same formula mass divided by change in oxidation number or number of electrons gained or lost, like MnO4. KMnO4, KMnO4 is a salt, it exists as MnO4 negative. In acidic medium, MnO4 negative gives Mn2 plus. In case of basic medium, is weakly basic or neutral medium, MnO4 negative gives MnO2. And in case of strongly basic medium, MnO4 negative gives MnO4 2 negative. So in first case, MnO4 negative to Mn2 plus. In MnO4 negative, oxidation number of manganese is plus 7, here it is plus 2. So equivalent mass of KMnO4 means MnO4 negative, it is M by 5 in acidic medium. Now come to this, oxidation number of MnO4 negative is plus 7 and for MnO2 it is plus 4. So what is the change? Change is of 3. So equivalent mass is M by 3. Here it is plus 7 and plus 6. So change is of only 1. So it is M by 1. So in case of a redox reaction, we see change in oxidation number. Or we can balance it. In acidic medium, balance the atoms other than hydrogen and oxygen. If you don't know the balancing, you can watch my video. We have already uploaded balancing of redox reaction in acidic medium and basic medium. Balance the atoms other than hydrogen and oxygen, like manganese. Then add H2O equal to the number of deficient oxygens. Here there are 4 oxygens, 4H2 and double H plus ion. So now total charge on this side, 8 positive, 1 negative, 7 positive, 2 positive. So to balance the charge, we add 5 electrons. So M by 5. Come to this. Now medium is basic, manganese are already balanced. Add oxygen to the side, excess of oxygen, 4 and 2. So 2 oxygens are in excess, 2H2 and double OH negative ions to the opposite side. So total negative charge on this side, 1. Total negative charge on this side, 4. So 3 electrons. Here simple, we add 1 electron. Now in case of dichromate ion, dichromate ion is potassium dichromate, Cr2O7 2 negative. In acidic medium it gives Cr3 plus. Now in acidic medium, how to balance? Balance the atoms other than hydrogen and oxygen. So 2 chromium, so we take 2. 7 oxygen, so we add 7H2 and double H plus ion. Now total charge on this side is plus 12, 14 positive, 2 negative. On this side it is plus 6, so we add 6 electrons. So equivalent mass of dichromate ion is m by 6.